Diagnoses for those between the ages of 6 and 17 rose by at least 20% per year between 2017 and 2020, and by at least 80% simply between 2020 and 2021. Behind these alarming statistics is a dangerous ideology derived from gender theory. This gender ideology displaces the sexual binary of male and female, which describes all mammals, including humans, with a subjective notion of gender identity that is independent of the body.